so thirst out in the heat.
What's up, guys? It is me, Robbie18, back with another video for you guys. And in this video, we're going to be taking a look at a 1/24th scale die cast that I just got in the mail. And it is Kyle Busch's 2017 Martinsville Fall Race winner. So happy that I got this. I ordered it a couple days ago. It's really cool that it came on Halloween, especially this is the Halloween paint scheme. But anyway, let's get started with what it comes with. So we got the bag of confetti. You got the blue and white. We got the winner sticker. Now, you guys might know, you might not, but on the car, if you won in the round of 8 or round of 12 or round of 16, there's like a little like round of, like if, since this is the round of 8, there would be an 8 right there on the winner sticker, but they didn't put that in there. I don't really know why, but don't really matter that much. But here we got the race winner card. Kyle Busch, 16th annual first day to 500 winner. There's all the stats. Focus. So you can read that. And you can read the little thing on the back. Busch finishes first in a Martinsville Thriller. This is the race where it was like, this wasn't really the highlight. It was technically the Chase Elliott and Denny Hamlin incident. If you guys know what that is. It's when Denny Hamlin put the bumper to the back of Chase Elliott and spun him out. But anyway, here is the box. We got 2017 race winner. We got action 25th anniversary. We got a little render of the car right there. We got 2017 Martinsville Speedway winner. We got standard finish NASCAR Lionel Racing. And we got the little sticker there. We got, you see my iPad that I record with. I got Kyle Busch number 18, Eminem's Halloween Martinsville winner, 2017 Camry, 1 of 781. Not a lot of these made. But anyway, finally, let's get started with the die-cast. I'll move the box out of the way so we can get more light. Okay, here we go. First 1/24th scale die-cast that I got in a while, actually. The last one, I believe, was the Bristol Sweep die-cast. And that I got that in about August, late August. So, it's been a couple months. But anyway, let's get started with the front. So, here we go. We got the green spoiler mark signifying that he's in the chase. We got Toyota Camry number 18. Joe Gibbs Racing. We got a bunch of confetti and dirt on the front. This was a very dirty race. Not a dirty race. It was in Martinsville, so like, you know, like there's bound to be like some dirt and stuff on the cars. Then on the hood here, we got three M&Ms, a green, orange, and a purple one. We got a couple, we had a lot of confetti on the hood. But here is the, windshield. We got a lot of confetti on there again. Got Monster Energy, and we got the green markings that signifies that he is in the chase. There's something on the hood there. I don't know what that is. But going down the side here, we got more dirt and grime. We got Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series playoffs round of 8. We got a couple like little donuts right there from people hitting them. We got Interstate Batteries right there. Cessna. We got the 18. We got a couple pieces of confetti right there. Got round of 8. We got Kyle Busch. And we got the 5 winner stickers. The 2 from the races in the regular season. And then we got the chase ones. Then we got a boatload of confetti all down this side. We got a big mark right there on the red M&M. We got Interstate Batteries, American Ethanol, NOS High Energy Performance Energy Drink, Stanley. Then on the back here, this is where like most of the confetti is. We got Fresh Food Sheets made to, I don't know what that says, tartar? I don't know. It's covered by that one piece of confetti. We got a couple jack-o'-lanterns on the back. Toyota, number 18, XSE. Deck lid, we got Happy Halloween. This is where most of the confetti is. They could not put the DIN number, so it's on the front here. But we got number 18. We got the purple one. We got a little bat there. Got a bunch of confetti. I'm going on this side, we got some more marks. We got a bunch of black marks from the tire from that last restart with Truex. There probably would have been more tire marks, but he didn't get to do a burnout because there was a big, like, gigantic pile up on the front. We got M&Ms, we got a couple bats there, Interstate Batteries, we got a little donut there again. We got some scrapes on the number 18. We got more confetti above it. Got, oh, my camera moved. Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series playoffs, round of eight. We got a little mark right there, too. This is where I believe he had like a hole in the front of his car. If I looked at a picture, and I think he had a hole in it. But we got some. I guess they didn't put the hole in there. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't even know. We got some scrapes there. More scrapes on the bottom of the spoiler. But yeah, guys, that is my review on Kyle Busch's 2017 Martinsville race winner. Very nice diecast. It's a good Martinsville race winner. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Hope you liked it. Bye.